But he came in, and after going for 1 year, and she forget it, she still can't say it. She can't say it. But he said, no, we will ban fracking. We will ban fracking. That's what he said many, many times. Once he got the nomination, he came to Pennsylvania. They said, you're going to have to do something because you have a million jobs, and it's a massive part of your wealth. So he walked in, and he went from, we will ban fracking, to, of course we can have fracking. What's the problem? But just remember this. It's always, yeah, that's right. He said, play the video. You know, I might not have that one in the video today. But, you know, he immediately changed, and the fake news, where is Hunter? Where's Hunter? Hunter's in a foreign country, taking in $25 million today. He's at a country that his father just left, picking up about $25 million. Now, that's total corruption. But he went out, and he started talking about fracking, and he said, we will absolutely allow you, but not on government land, you know, not in government. And the press never held him accountable, and they never held him accountable for all of the corruption that he's a part of. Biden's plan to ban fracking is an economic death sentence for Pennsylvania. Biden's energy shutdown will wipe out your jobs, decimate your towns, eliminate your factories, and send your state into a nightmare of crippling poverty. You've been there. You had the best 3 years that you've ever had under President Trump. The best three years. And next year will be the best of all. Watch. You see it happening. If you look at housing starts, you look at automobile manufacturing, you're going to have your best year next year, unless somebody decides to come along and quadruple your taxes. Then you're going down here, which is what he's going to do. A vote for Biden is a vote to ban fracking, outlaw mining, explode energy costs, and totally destroy Pennsylvania. You know that, right? It's going to destroy Pennsylvania.